I am Bati Mulime, and I'm the new VLF engineer. I'll be taking over from Foster. My responsibilities will be whatever that Foster was doing, which is taking of the VLF systems and the magnetometers, yeah, space weather research. I'll be part of the S58 team, which will be for the coming year, and we're going back in February 2020. I'm looking forward to the year, but I'm not looking forward to the winter, because I've heard stories and yeah, it's gonna be challenges, but it's gonna be good.
Hi, I'm Amira Nell.
Hi, I'm Jess Vahel.
Hi, I'm Christina Koch.
And we are here today at the SANAI Takeover 2018-2019, and we are part of the SANSA team. We're the volunteers for the SANSA team.
Our main responsibility is to assist the SANSA engineers to maintain the equipment here at the SANAI base.
Specifically in this takeover, we've been working on maintenance to the Super Dawn radar. We have replaced some of the cables connected to the radar. And after this, we'll also be digging some snow out of the hatches that are built up during the year.
It's been a lot of physical work, but also lots of fun. We pulled together really well as a team, and we've been getting to know each other really well. It's been a fantastic experience overall. Hard work, but really worth it.